that is always here and there. So reality is innocence, is pure, and is of divine beauty.
If you look at the origins of drums and bugles and flags, and an audience comes together in a sports arena to sit and watch a very theatrical event, something that's put into a new context and suddenly becomes a brand new thing, has a life of its own. That's very Felliniesque.